years also you don't know Kannada?
No.
Why? You have to learn, right? You have to respect every culture, every language.
I am not denying. He knows.
Okay. He know, but you have to. From last 12 years you are living here. You don't know Kannada.
Do you know Hindi?
Yes, I know. Because I have respect every language. That's why. Then you have to learn, right? Then you have to learn, right?
There is no necessity.
Then why you are staying in Karnataka? You want job here, you want a salary here, you don't want language here.
I don't know why you are fighting.
Not I am fighting you, I am just requesting you. No one wants at least learn Kannada.
See,
from 12 years you cannot
I
able to learn.
Language.
Okay, okay. How much what language?
I don't have any interest to talk to you. I don't know why you are starting.
How many languages you know? Hello sir, no one wants at least learn Kannada, okay? This is Bengaluru, not Mumbai or Gujarat. 12 years also you don't know Kannada. Okay sir, we are all Indians, but we have to
respect.
Sir, no, one second sir. From 12 years.
Why was outing unnecessary?
No sir, one second. From 12 years you didn't learn Kannada, that's your mistake. Because I am Kannadiga. This is our state. This is our state. This is our state, our India. So we have to respect every language and every culture.
It's my own choice.
Okay. From 12 years also you don't know respect, that shows your culture. Thank you. 12 years also you don't know Kannada.
No.
Why? You have to learn, right?
There is no necessity.
You have to respect every culture, every language.
I am not denying. He knows.
Okay. He know, but you have to, from last 12 years you are living here, you don't know Kannada.
Do you know Hindi?
Yes, I know. Because I have respect every language. That's why. Then you have to learn, right? Then you have to learn, right?
There is no necessity.
Then why you are staying in Karnataka? You want job here, you want a salary here, you don't want language here.
I don't know why you are fighting.
Not I am fighting you, I am just requesting you. No one wants at least learn Kannada. From 12 years you cannot able to learn.
Okay.
Okay. How much what language?
I don't have any interest to talk to you.
How many languages you know? Hello sir, no one wants at least learn Kannada, okay? This is Bengaluru, not Mumbai or Gujarat. 12 years also you don't know Kannada. Okay sir, we are all Indians, but we have to
respect.
Sir, no, one second sir. From 12 years.
Why was outing unnecessary?
No sir, one second. From 12 years you didn't learn Kannada, that's your mistake. Because I am Kannadiga.
Okay.
This is our state. This is our state. This is our state, our India. So we have to respect every language and every culture.
It's my own choice.
Okay. From 12 years also you don't know respect, that shows your culture. Thank you.